Uniquely powerful Solid Edge ST8 continues to lead the industry in all aspects of product design documentation. In this demonstration, we'll work with the drawing documenting components of a recovery robot. First, we'll modify predefined dimensions and annotations. New visual dimension handles greatly speed changes to many aspects of dimensions and avoid the need to access a dimension properties dialog when making simple edits. Watch as we quickly increase these extension line gaps. This linear dimension is off-center, but we'll drag it until the center location indicator appears. A simple drag of handles increases the gap around the dimension. Here, we'll grab the center handle to quickly move this dimension. The handles also make it easy to insert and remove dimension jogs. Diametric dimensions contain similar editing handles, making wholesale moves a snap. Dragging the brake handle permits side moves and extends the length of the brake. Again, no need to access the properties dialog. Notice these three dimensions share one common extension line. As we shorten the extension for the selected dimension, the other two dimensions are updated. Arrow modifications are fast as well. This dimension can stay centered, but the arrows need to move outside. With a simple click, it's that easy to do. Another click changes the arrow head style. That's an amazing time-saving technique. We also toggle extension lines without going through a property dialog. Annotations have modifying handles similar to dimensions, and moving this finish symbol is simple and familiar. Its midpoint handle flips the symbol side, and the end handle extends the length of the brake line. Balloon dragging facilitates location in 45-degree increments. Very handy. A dimension line brake possesses several handles, all designed for speedy edits. ST8 also facilitates callout definition with automatic Unicode formatting. Here we'll add dual units to this whole definition without knowing the precise syntax, and we'll change the rounding with a simple drop-down list. Tolerance definition takes on a similar fast process. We'll even modify the date format on this dimension, choosing from a variety of displays, including an option controlling text case. Solid Edge ST8 delivers powerful drawing level enhancements. For example, we'll present a subassembly's parts list, complete with its own unique item numbers and balloons, on the same sheet that contains the top-level assembly. Watch as we generate a parts list for the robot's motor module with quick and easy clicks. ST8 provides the ability to link reference text on separate symbols and associate these callouts to either property or reference text. Changing the symbol updates the callout. To complete this drawing, we'll add a technical requirements callout. These special notes are added as a numbered list to point out specific drawing details. Watch as we define the technical requirements, then link reference properties. Quick and easy. This association ensures the callout will update if the note changes. . 2D drawings play a vital role in the product design process, and Solid Edge continues to provide an amazing user experience, freeing you to focus on the job at hand, not the software. Solid Edge. Design better.